Hello, I'm Christopher, and I made this video today because there's a lot of misconception on the quality of an 8-track stereo 8 cartridge, and it is my second most used format because most of the music I listen to are from the 70s, and my favorite artist is the Carpenters. I even named one of my cats Richard Carpenter. Well, you can't see backwards, but say hey, Richard. Say hi.
Meow.
Anyway, so I have a copy of Passage on Stereo 8 cartridge, and people say there's hissing and crossfade. If you have crossing or crossfade or hissing in your tape or coming out of your speakers, that means you're terrible at taking care of your equipment. If you had this problem in the 70s, you didn't take the necessary procedures to make sure that your 8-tracks still sounded like they did when you first got them. Over time, yeah, they're gonna wear if you play them excessively every day for years, but I've never had that issue with an 8-track tape. Only when I was a kid and I didn't know what I was doing, I didn't clean the pinch rollers, and when you don't clean, you get debris, and that's where you get all that noise. And I always keep it in this little sleeve. But I'm gonna play you Sweet Sweet Smile from Passage on Program 4. And you can be a judge for yourself. It's obviously not going to be exactly the quality as you hear as I'm recording this off of a phone, but you get an idea and you won't hear any hissing whatsoever. I still think they sound better than the 2017 vinyl reissues. Thanks for watching.